So, yeah. Oh. This is quite rather interesting. An interesting glitch. I mean, I don't plan on getting anywhere near some of the top speedrunners, so yeah, I'll take like last place. I will literally take last place. Because my strat is, it's kind of iffy. Basically, I'm gonna be doing a Freddy teleport. And we're gonna be getting Freddy early. It's basically gonna look like whenever I do Chica percent. Which I still need to post a video of, which that should be out before I post this video. Inside of Freddy, okay. Don't know if that's a good time or not, but whatever. You know, I tried doing the professional stuff to just trying to get it, but the balloon thing is actually kind of inconsistent for me. So, yeah. But then again, I don't have like months of practicing like I did with Vanny Percent, so yeah. Like, literally, I just started this category today, actually. Today or yesterday. Maybe even 2 days ago. But, yeah. Okay, nice. You might be like, I don't think that's how you do it. Just like really fair to think a strategy on doing this. It almost looks like we're doing that bot percent, but we're not. I mean, I think the reason why people don't do this is mostly because they don't know about it, or it's just, like, slow, probably. As you can see, we can't call Freddy, but right as soon as we walk up here, bam, there we go. Now that we have Freddy, we can, now go. But we're gonna do some, call Freddy teleportation glitches. I think from here we just go into Phaser Blast. Okay, not that way. There we go. If you can't tell, this is actually like really Freddy reliant. Requires level 4 security. Looks like your security ain't good enough. You know, if you can't tell. I've had some experience with this game. Not pretty early. We're all the way over here now. It may or may not be important to collect this, I'm not sure. All I know is that changes the time to 5:15. Time for a very inconsistent jump. Oh, nope. Got it that time. don't know. Like, I can do it, like, on this corner, I think, but... just seems a lot more more efficient to do it, like, right here. Yeah. I mean, the fact that we're halfway done with this run is actually pretty crazy. Shit, okay. There's not really much I can do now. Looking like maybe sub 30, maybe somewhere around 20 minute range. Cause I know my run is like inconsistent, but I don't know, it's like consistent, it's just like not time efficient. Can you shush up? Thank you. I mean, it's really just like a waiting game. Also, right since I hear Chica run, that's why I have to like start paying attention. I'm just trying to think these. Like, honestly, that's just the main goal right now. Wrap it up. This is my first ever run. Did pretty good. Pretty proud of myself. shoot. I'd like to thank my beautiful wife, aka my girlfriend. I'd like to thank my brother. Actually, no, never mind. I'd like to thank all the people that taught me how to even do these glitches. And I would like to thank the number one world record holder for this category for teaching me how to do that one glitch to actually get into like the Afton area. That's all I want to say. Thank you. Goodbye.